New at 11, detectives are hoping to find a group of men they think beat up a Pasco County teen on his way home from school. These are pictures of those men just posted on the Pasco County Sheriff's Facebook page. Detectives are trying to find them so they can answer questions about what happened. Jeffrey Lehman tells ABC Action News he was attacked and robbed by a group of men on State Road 54 and Madison Street. They got away in a blue pickup truck.